Today we learn about opposite word. Let's start it. Like,